हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.1 ऑफ चैप्टर क्वाड्रिलेटरल, सो दैट द डायगोनल्स ऑफ स्क्वायर आर इक्वल एंड बाइसेक्ट ईच अदर एट राइट एंगल. सॉल्यूशन, गिवन ए स्क्वायर ए बी सी डी टू प्रूव डायगोनल्स इक्वल, दैट इज ए सी इक्वल टू बी डी. And bisect to each other, that is OA equal to OC and OB equal to OD, and angle AOB, BOC, COD, or DOA equal to 90 degree. Proof: given ABCD square, hence angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D equal to 90 degree, and AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD. In triangle ABC and triangle BAD, AB is equal to AB common, angle A is equal to angle B 90 degree, and BC is equal to AD side of square, then by SAS criteria, triangle ABC congruent to triangle BAD, then by CPCT, AC is equal to BD, AC is equal to BD, AC is equal to BD, that is diagonals of square are equal. First proof: in triangle AOB, in triangle AOB and triangle COD, angle 1 is equal to angle 3, AB is equal to CD, angle 2 is equal to angle 4. Then by angle side angle criteria, triangle AOB congruent to triangle COD. Then by CPCT, OA is equal to OC and OB is equal to OD. That is, OA is midpoint of diagonal AC and OB. This implies diagonal of square bisect to each other at O. Remains part, that is to prove bisect each other at right angle. In triangle AOB and triangle COB, AO is equal to OC, AB is equal to CD, and OB is equal to OB common. Then by side criteria, triangle AOB congruent to triangle COD. Then by CPCT, angle AOB is equal to angle BOC is equal to X, say equation number 1. Since angle AOB and angle COB are linear pair angles, this implies angle AOB plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degree. This implies X plus X is equal to 180 degree, 2X is equal to 180 degree, X is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, from equation 1, angle AOB is equal to angle BOC is equal to 90 degree. This implies diagonal of square bisect each other at right angle.